Hanover Coach's Corner, a service of a Citizen State Bank, Sandy's Hardware and Lumber, B&W Electric, the Blue Valley Insurance Agencies, including Hanover Insurance, Blue Valley Technologies, Midwest Products, Hanover Electric, and the Citizens National Bank.
Most insurance ads end at competitive rates, as if that's all that matters. At Blue Valley Insurance in Lynn Green of Hanover and Marysville, that's just where we begin. When it comes to insuring your home, car, camper, or boat, we offer you personalized advice and service, along with a choice of companies to fit your needs. And yes, competitive rates too. When you need insurance, contact Blue Valley Insurance.
If a job is worth doing, it's worth doing right. That's the policy of B&W Electric Incorporated of Hanover. B&W has 5 certified technicians to handle all of your electrical needs. They provide computer designs and layouts on new homes for complete heating, air conditioning, electrical, and plumbing plans. Plus, for Richie Waterers and Parts, it's B&W. Call 337-2598 or stop by 107 West North in Hanover. B&W Electric Incorporated. Because if a job is worth doing, it's worth doing right.
When you have a debit card, you can pay as you go and not build up debt on costly credit card balances. Our debit cards are convenient, easy to use, and accepted at merchants everywhere. Each month, we supply an accurate, easy-to-read statement of all your debit transactions, freeing up your quality time for your family. Debit cards, better than plastic and easy to use. Citizens State Bank of Marysville, Waterville, and Hanover. Quality banking since 1907. Member FDIC.
See Andy Bruna at Andy's Hardware and Lumber in Hanover for a full line of your everyday hardware needs and all the building supplies you'll need to get the job done right. Just about anything you might need around the farm or home is found at Andy's, and always fast, friendly service when you need it. It just makes good sense to shop at Andy's Hardware and Lumber in Hanover, Kansas, a Plyout Wildcat Booster. That's Andy's Hardware and Lumber in Hanover.
Joined now by Matt Hoyer, head coach of the Hanover Wildcats. Coach, you took on a good Axel team last Friday, 62-14 loss in that one. But how do you think your boys came out and competed throughout that entire game?
You know, I thought we competed pretty well. I thought we had some, you know, definite positives that we can take away from it. And obviously there's still some places that, you know, we see that we need to improve on. But I thought our kids played hard, and I thought that we, you know, did some good things on both sides of the ball. And it's definitely something that, you know, some people would think of a loss as being, you know, a negative towards the team. But I feel like there was a lot of positives that we can build off of and a lot of things that we can take away from that game that we're doing a lot better than we did early in the year. And I think there's a lot of things that, you know, our kids can see that, you know, we're definitely making strides on, and, you know, we're becoming a better football team, and we're kind of hitting our peak kind of at the right time.
I know you preach each week by week, it's about growth, and, you know, getting a chance to talk to you each week. I can hear that when you talk about your team. But for this year, what has been one hurdle that maybe you've come across that's been something new to you in this kind of different season that you've had?
Well, I think, you know, it's a different group of kids, and, you know, every single group, you know, kind of learns differently. And, you know, there's been some instances where I feel like, you know, maybe we took 2 steps forward 1 week and then we took maybe a step back the next week. And, it, you know, that kind of gets a little bit frustrating. But at the same time, you know, our kids continue to plug away at it. And, you know, they continue to, you know, take those strides. And even, you know, when you're seeing that growth, sometimes you're going to, you know, take a little bit of a step back. And I think we just need to realize that, you know, from week to week, you might have a little bit of regression in one area, but there's probably going to be another area where you're really seeing a little bit of more substantial improvement.
You kind of led me into that next question. You still got 2 games obviously left in this season, but for some of those younger kids, how important is that to make sure that they still continue to grow even this season, knowing that it builds on to next?
Well, I think it's extremely important. And I think the experience that we're able to gain, you know, throughout the course of this season was, you know, very, very important, not only for these next 2 games, but for the future. And I think that, you know, as we look at it, you know, we still got a lot of things that we, you know, can do with this season. You know, we're by no means, you know, out of the playoff hunt, and it's one of those situations where, you know, the next 2 weeks will determine a lot of that. But, you know, I feel like this team's got, you know, the potential to do, you know, some good things and, you know, definitely still, you know, play for multiple weeks after the regular season ends.
And you brought it up there, still a chance at a playoff spot. How important to you is to see that in your team after you started off so slow, but here you said going into week 7, you still have a chance to get to that position. How important was that preaching throughout this year?
Oh, extremely important. I think it's, you know, definitely important for our kids. And I think, you know, that speaks volumes for the, you know, the steps that our kids have taken throughout the course of the year. I think it speaks volumes for their character and, you know, how they've come around and, you know, really worked each and every single week on, you know, getting better. And I think that, you know, it's a night and day difference from where we were week one till now. And I think that our kids see that improvement, and I think it makes them excited. And I think that they're, you know, starting to understand that, you know, they have a lot of capability, you know, to make some noise maybe once the playoffs start. So I think it's a situation where our kids, you know, definitely you can see it in their attitudes and the way they're playing, understand that the potential is, you know, definitely there for us to, you know, have a successful run yet.
Just real quick before I let you go, you get a chance to start off that right foot against Lynn coming up on Friday. What's going to be a key for you guys to get a victory in that game?
You know, I think we need to have a, you know, a quick start, you know, and kind of build on a little bit of confidence or gain a little bit of confidence as we go into that football game. And I think it's going to be very important for us to, you know, be very disciplined on both sides of the ball and, you know, take advantage of some of the opportunities that are given to us. And, you know, I think that's one thing that we probably, you know, kind of lacked on Friday night. You know, when the margin of error is so small, I thought that, you know, we had the opportunity to maybe grab a hold of some other opportunities, and we just didn't quite get there. And it's one of those things where I think that our kids need to see, you know, the advantages that taking a hold of those opportunities can gain you.
Well, thank you again, Coach. I appreciate your time. Good luck again with Lynn, and hopefully you can grasp some of those opportunities you just hit it at there.
All right. Appreciate it. Thank you.
Not everyone can become a Lennox dealer, so you'll be glad to know when you buy a Lennox from Hanover Electric Incorporated, you not only get the best products in the business, you also get a tradition of experience in making sure your home is as comfortable as it can be. Because every independent Lennox dealer must pass the Lennox Quality Dealer Standards Program, the toughest test in the industry, and what it means is you get a dealer you could always count on. Lennox, one less thing to worry about.
From the ground up, Midwest Products Hanover can assist with concrete drives, parking, walks, entries, foundations, and support walls. Quality people help produce quality products, and you can rely on their crews for a job done right. Concrete plants at Hanover, Washington, and Clay Center. Midwest Products also haul rock, sand, and gravel. They have a crane for rent and can assist with site preparation. Start your next job with a call for a quote today from Midwest Products at Hanover.
Raise your hand if you need more internet speed. Yay! It's time to get your hands on much faster internet. Don't settle for yesterday's internet speed when you have a home full of today's devices. Upgrade your Blue Valley Technologies internet speed now to the speed you need and get a $50 bill credit. If you're new to Blue Valley, you get 2 months free and everyone gets free installation on managed Wi-Fi. Visit bluevalley.net/raiseyourhand today.
Another reason to make the Citizens National Bank your bank. With the century of experience, you know you can count on us for convenient banking and personal service for people you know and trust. With extended hours and online banking for all your financial needs. Another reason to make the Citizens National Bank your bank.
Hanover Coaches Corner, a service of the Citizen, State Banks, Andy's Hardware and Lumber, B&W Electric, the Blue Valley Insurance Agencies, including Hanover Insurance, Blue Valley Technologies, Midwest Products, Hanover Electric, and the Citizens National Bank.